Mid-season form already for the folks here. Stars don't clear. Kyrou has space. Attack here for St. Louis. Kyrou with a shot. Save made by Oettinger. All of that off the failed clearance, and Oettinger bailed it out with an in-tight stop. Thought you were going to say he was going to find Tex-Mex there. It's better. It's
no, he's
going to
find
here.
Tex-Mex. Yeah. Barbecue, yes, but he's going to find Tex-Mex.
We chatted about that. The shot saved by Oettinger. A good one on the flyby redirection. Closing minute of the second period. And now a two-on-one shorthanded for St. Louis. Kapanen, Sundqvist. Sundqvist shot saved by Oettinger. Moving to his right, fought it off with the glove.
Tied at one only because of the two netminders. Perfect setup on the two-on-one.
Killing off 123, a five-on-three time as the third begins. Still a five-on-three for the Knights, just for a handful of seconds. They'll quickly enter the zone. Stevenson out of the box. Lindell, Oettinger with a huge save. And the rebound will send the Knights the other way. Eichel leads the charge. He's got help to his left. Eichel feeds it. Shot save made. Oettinger, how did he get over to his right? Bay hints, hits the brakes in the trapezoid, and then too many gold sweaters. The Stars have a chance to steal it back. Robertson wasn't sure where it was, and now a two-on-one. Carlson with Korzak. Carlson right side. He shoots. Saved by Oettinger.
Duchesne's got a three-game point streak working here as well. All alone, it's Jenner. Backhand. Save! Left-hand Oettinger. Somehow stayed with. What a save, the save of the night.
This has happened a couple of times to Hockenpah and Harley as a defending pair. They're both over on the wall. Nobody's in behind other than Boone Jenner in tight. And as he goes to the backhand, this is just absolute larceny. It's too bad he couldn't get it in the reticulate.